This is an Eric Clapton song. She's wondering what clothes to wear. She puts on her makeup and brushes her long blonde hair. And then she asks me, do I look alright? I say, my darling, you look wonderful tonight. Just walking around with me. And then she asks me, do you feel alright? I say, my darling, I feel wonderful tonight. I feel wonderful because I see the love light in your eyes. Just don't realize how much I love you. I give her the car key. She helps me to bed. And then I tell her, as I turn out the light, I said, my darling, you were wonderful tonight.
I'll pick the pace up a bit, I think. This is a free number.
Hey, what's your name now? Maybe we
should have probably practiced this one, but I'm going to give it a
shot.
I don't think
you practice any of the songs you do.
I didn't practice any of these, I must admit. This is something from the 60s. Can you turn that light on? I really.
It's hitting my eyes and I can't see my guitar.
Vito set it, blame him.
Yeah. Oh, it was my fault then.
Yeah, it's yours for the fault, Vito. Someone's got to take the blame.
It's just dazzling me. Okay, we'll try that one again.
You'll have to grab the guitar. Stick him in the throat bag.
You know.
always obscene. Your answer is always obscene. What do you want to hear? Do you want to hear one of my songs or do you want to hear a Frank Sinatra song?
No,
one
of yours.
One of mine. Yeah. Well, this is for all the bisexual men in the room then. Now, I know there's some in here because every one in every three is bisexual, so put your hand up. This is called The Handsome Married Bi Guy. Okay, I'll do Sons as well. Andrew, that's quite a long song.